It is difficult to believe that immigration isn't being used solely as a wedge issue. Go down the line of the last couple years, from the rescinding of DACA to, of course, the temporary protective status rescinding of certain populations here, to the use of the military at our border, and then most recently, a government shutdown over a wall that is unnecessary and undesirable. You can't have a conversation about immigration and what is sound immigration policy without in some ways getting absorbed or overwhelmed by the noise of what immigration seems to mean to the Trump administration. But I urge you, while I fall into that tendency all the time, that response can be dangerous, because what isn't going to be an effective response is to have the pendulum swing the other way, as if any enforcement or any interior or border enforcement is in some ways looped in or part of the Trump administration's, and I'll say it, you know, heartless, ineffective, immoral immigration policy.